I don't even want to answer that right now because I know how many memes are going to be out there of me with a bald head. So.